Well, Andrew Newton, Jarman, McGarry medal night, you'd be very used to this place.
Yeah, look, it's a wonderful evening and catching up with some great players in the past and obviously now combined with the Hall of Fame, so looking forward to a great night.
What are your memories of this night when you were a player?
Yeah, look, you got to remember, Zach, going back a few years ago, we used to go to the Old Lion for the McGarry medal night. That's how far I'm going back, but Gary McIntosh had won it, or Stephen Kernahan. So I pinched their McGarry medal back in 87 and shared it in 97 with Brodie Atkinson, who was a great player for Sturt. So they're great nights, and look, there's going to be some worthy winners tonight. I hope someone from the Adelaide Crows may win it.
Who do you think might get up for them?
Well, look, I've kept a pretty close eye on the Adelaide Crows sample side. Yeoman's been outstanding. Young Grigg has also been very good.
Well, Jars, enjoy the night tonight.
Thanks. Thanks, Zach. Good to see you again, mate.
Matty, McGarry medal night. It's always a good night, isn't it?
Yeah, it's always good fun. Good to celebrate the year. And the girls get to get dressed up, which is good. So they put a lot of time and effort into us players. So it's good to share a night together and just have a good time.
And what do you think of Viviana's dress tonight?
Yeah, unbelievable. Looks amazing. It's a Lexi dress. So we got some friends there, which is amazing. And yeah, she looks gorgeous.
And Viviana, how does the man scrub up tonight, do you think?
Much the same. Better than me, like always. But no, also dressed by Lexi, so we're very lucky.
How long does he take in the bedroom, in the bathroom to get ready?
I can safely say that tonight he took longer than me. And I was ready before him for a change. It hasn't been like that in previous years.
So. I got home from work about 5:30, so I think I did all right.
It was a wonderful.
Well, guys, enjoy the night.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Luke, a bit different to a Hills Footy League male medal night.
Very different. It's an amazing night. Yeah, it's good to be here.
Yeah. Special time of year, obviously, playing finals footy and the McGarry medal on. Just great to be involved, I would have thought.
It is. It's just an exciting time, you know, for both the AFL and the SANFL, both being in the finals. Yeah, hopefully we can get a couple of wins this weekend.
And Lucy, obviously great to have her along tonight too.
Yeah, she looks amazing, doesn't she? And Lucy, she loves it.
And Lucy, how long did Luke take to get ready tonight?
yeah, no, I didn't take that long. I think I took the longest today.
Lucy took today off work to get ready. So.
Do you reckon he take longer to get ready for a footy game or
definitely,
tonight?
Definitely. It's a lot longer on the weekend, for sure.
What does he take most pride in when he's in the bathroom?
Probably his hair. Especially if it's a TV game. But, yeah.
Very good, guys. Well, enjoy the night tonight. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, mate. Thanks. Cheers.
Well, Brett, McGarry medal night, it's a great night to be here.
Yeah, it should be exciting. It's always a good occasion, so pretty good.
What about your chances tonight? Been a while since a full forward claimed the honour, but how do you think you might fare?
I'm pretty sure one of the midfielders will get it. So a midfield award, so yeah, I'm not coming with any hopes at all. No.
What about compared with the guys at South Adelaide? I guess Crossy and even Brady Seckle might poll a few.
Yeah, Crossy's always a proven boat getter, so he's won two and got runner up once, so he'll probably go pretty well. Brady's had a real standout year this year, so he'll probably win our best and fairest, so yeah. I dare say he'll get a few votes tonight, yeah.
And your partner Grace, great to have her along with you tonight.
Yeah, she's looking $1 million tonight, so she's looking very lovely, so. Yeah.
And Grace, how does Brett scrub up in the bathroom? How long does he take?
Honestly, I think he got home from work at like 10 to 6 and he was ready in 10 minutes. bit of stuff in his hair and that's it.
So you think more preparation goes into his footy than his appearance?
Absolutely.
What would you like to change in terms of him, I guess, putting more time into his grooming?
I think he's scrubbed up pretty good. I think he doesn't really need to put much time in. Always looks handsome.
And the glasses, they go all right?
I'll give him a go.
Well, guys, enjoy the night tonight. Well, guys, enjoy the night tonight. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Zach. Cheers, mate. Thank you.